Pulling out the grouper. Yeah. Okay. It's frozen. Partially. Just cutting it open. It's like doing surgery on a fish. Except that the fish is already dead. And you're not trying to save a life, you're trying to kill it. There we go. You can do it. There we go. Yes. Very good. Very good, sir. That's a very big grouper, don't you think?
I should say.
Just maybe. That's breaking the spine there.
Breaking the belly.
Belly spine. Belly. Yeah, belly bones. The belly bone. Whoa. Now there's the inside of that grouper. Stomach, bones, there, skin in that thing, with the big fish you cut it in half?
For skinning it, yes.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Makes it easier, watch.
When I did those hogfish, I didn't do that. Just,
they're smaller.
Well, yeah, but still. Well, I can tell how that made it easier. Otherwise, it would have been really hard.
Yep.
That's some big pieces of meat. Now the other side. Yo, we got this. Oh, yeah. So what exactly does the cold do?
It makes it easier to fillet. The meat is more firm.
Which means it's easier to cut through.
Mm-hmm.
Cool. You need like a special ice maker thing. Just for fishies.
Nope, just gotta have plenty of ice.
Plenty, okay. Guess not. Crush my hopes and dreams, it's okay. Rough here, kind of. Eh. Oh, yeah. The other side. Yes. This guy's got a big belly.
Mm-hmm.
Bones. Very nice, very nice. Oh, yeah. Nice piece of meat there. Skin that thing.
That's it. It's all done.
Fish?
You see any sharks?
Nope, not yet. But the fish is dead. It has lost all of the meat that's inside of it. It's just a dead fish.
And we have gained.
It's hollow.
All of the meat.
We have gained all of this fish that we are going to eat possibly tonight. After we cook it, not raw, I'm guessing. Hopefully. Yeah. And now what?
Now we play.
Yes. Okay. Bye.